Hello guys, this is Bilal and you are watching Bilal Mobiles RYK YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to fix notification not showing up on iPhone and iPad after update iOS 14. So guys, without wasting your time, let's start the video. Firstly, launch setting app on your iPhone and iPad. Select notifications. Turn on notification. Allow notification. If notification is not working, now go to solution number 2. Solution number 2 is go to setting app, tap on notification, tap on show previews. Now you can see many options: always, when unlocked, tap on never, select always preview. If solution number 2 is not working, now go to solution number 3. Solution number 3 is go to home, launch setting app, scroll down and tap on this. Now you can see notification option, turn on notification toggle. If solution number 3 is not working, now go to solution number 4. Solution number 4 is reset all settings. So guys, firstly launch setting app, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down and tap on reset, reset all settings. To confirm, tap on this action. So guys, I hope you all know how to fix notification not showing up on iPhone in iOS 14 update. If the video is helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.